Full mill line for 38, finally. Have onion right here. It's a white onion. I like to eat it raw. Thanks for avoid that. Then put this on your right. My mouth is getting too spicy. Stop panicking, I don't know how ready that was. Damn, I didn't have the same one too for real. Yep. My shiny Zora versus his shiny Zora. Hold on, just saying, you know what? You know what I'm gonna use, Chris? Called the ice face. What we're gonna lose in this episode is Boykly. It keeps being correct. No more correct. Oh, come on. Ultra Shiny Charizard. Damn, I'm gonna use Dynamax. That is it. That is, I'm using Dynamax. That's so freaking it. Shiny Dynamax Charizard. Luckily, I survived it. Finally took that one out, that's what I get. Eeeeh. I am in a tour hat, you stupid. Then use this. Slide it vocally. I'm gonna use this as face. Took it out. The Crown of Tundra for Pokémon Sword and Shield soon. October 22nd it said. Shiny Gyarados. Is that just shiny, just a regular shiny? Is that just going for Dynamax? It's got him ability. Moxie's him ability. You're at max weight, you're not. More go last at the end. You know what? I'm already using the angel ball. It says it's going bounce and it took out mine. And I lost it. If it hits me, it means I lost it at the end. And it is, this video I lost. No. I'm quitting that battle. Most Pokemon Battle Line videos I've made keep losing all the time. Then maybe Pokemon Battle Line preferred animal will be in the next months.